funny because it was so genuinely accurate.
Yeah. 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 So like true.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
It was just really good, and I loved it.
How like the teachers are and how the kids are, it's very true to real life.
I think my favorite part is when the guy was like rolling down the hill.
I also love the casting, and then when they all ran to the castle.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
That's so
accurate. That was so awesome.
I think something for me that was my personal favorite was definitely the ending.
The finale number literally made me cry.
I cried during it. I just thought it was so like wholesome and sweet.
And all the kids were so good.
Oh yeah.
Yes. Yes. Of course, who doesn't love Ben Platt? I mean, it's Ben Platt.
Yeah.
We all have a director like Ben Platt character.
Oh my god.
I related to
the teachers,
the woman who played the director of music,
and it was really fun seeing them within the class space and just having fun with the children.
I think theater camp is important because I know, especially where I live, you don't get to be surrounded by people who want to do what you want to do with your whole life. It's just, it's great to be surrounded by people who know you, and you feel like, I don't know, everybody's like becomes your best friend.
When you go, there's no one that will know you better than the people you relate to the most.
And making friends, working hard.
I think it's like a safe space.
It's a second family, basically.
They come here, then they have a positive theatrical experience. They've got that positive experience, they feel good about themselves, they've got a win in their life.
A girl with an open snapple.
A boy who's looking down at the faces and the memories that we have.